We need to proceed to a test of your controller. The test is now complete. Thank you for your cooperation.
All right. End of the line.
End of the line?
Yeah, you're gonna have to leave.
Do you know if there's any other place we could spend the night?
I have no idea. She's gonna have to leave.
Find somewhere to spend the night. Come on, Alice, we've got to hurry.
Thank you.
It's warm in here. You'll feel better in no time.
Alice, you're freezing cold.
I'm okay. I'm not so cold.
You look lost.
We have nowhere to go.
I know someone who can help you.
But that's on the other side of town. We need a place for tonight. Look, the store is still open. Maybe we should go inside. At least you'll be out of the cold.
Can I help you?
I'm with a little girl, and we have nowhere to go. Could you spare some money so we can get a room for tonight?
Look, this is a convenience store, lady, not the Salvation Army. I can't start handing out cash to every bum in the neighborhood.
Knock them down? But why?
Please. Alice, just trust me.
You all right? Are you hurt? Well, don't worry. It's just a few cans. They made a lot of noise, that's all.
Come on, let's go. We have some cash now.
You used me to steal that money. How could you do that? I trusted you.
We needed the money. I had to find a way, Alice.
Hi.
Hi. I'd like a room.
That'll be $40. Up front. Just need your name and address. Can I see your driver's license?
We were in a rush. I think I forgot it at home.
No worries. We can deal with it tomorrow. Have a good night.
Good night.
I think he believed you?
I don't know, Alice. All I know is you'll be nice and warm tonight. Give me your coat. Let's get these clothes off. They're soaking wet. I'll just put these in the bathroom to dry.
Why did he ever love me? Why was he always so upset with me? All I wanted was a life like other girls. Maybe I did something wrong. Maybe I wasn't good enough. That's why he was always so angry. I just wanted us to be a family. I just wanted him to love me. Why couldn't we just be happy?
I don't know.
You'll never leave me, right? Promise you'll never go.
I promise.
Will we be together forever?
Forever. Now. I'm going to turn off the light, okay? Thank you.
we can be free. Find Jellicoe. Find Jellicoe.
I'm an AK-700 android. I was designed to serve you. What can I do for you? My program has detected an anomaly. Please contact the nearest CyberLife Maintenance Center.
Hello, Amanda.
Connor, it's good to see you. Congratulations, Connor. Finding that deviant was far from easy. And the way you interrogated it was very clever. You've been remarkably efficient, Connor.
Thank you, Amanda.
We've asked the DPD to transfer it to us for further study. May teach us something about what happened. The interrogation seemed challenging. What did you think of the deviant?
It showed all the signs of deviancy. Cognitive instability, unpredictable behavior, and the emulation of human emotions. It was even afraid to die. The model was clearly defective.
This Lieutenant Anderson has been officially assigned to the deviancy case. What do you make of him?
I think he's irritable and socially challenged. But I also think he used to be a good detective. He's an intriguing character.
Unfortunately, we have no choice but to work with him. What do you think is the best approach?
I will adapt to his personality. It is in the best interest of the investigation that I avoid conflict and try to accommodate his psychology.
More and more androids show signs of deviancy. There are millions in circulation. If they become unstable, the consequences will be disastrous. You're the most advanced prototype CyberLife has ever created. If anyone can figure out what's happening, it's you.
You can count on me, Amanda.
Hurry, Connor. There's little time.
Can I help you?
I'm here to see Lieutenant Anderson.
Do you have authorization?
Yes.
Lieutenant Anderson hasn't arrived yet, but you can wait at his desk.
You might be in shock. Just
tensions in the Arctic have reached a new level. A Russian carrier and an American patrolman reported the plan last night. Several warning shots were exchanged, apparently with no damage or casualties to either side. The Minister for Defense, Dennis Riggs, has spoken of intolerable provocation that cannot go unanswered. The countries in the region, particularly Sweden and Canada, have called for...
I'm looking for Lieutenant Anderson's desk.
...and an international conference to be held.
It's that desk right there.
So far, there has been no response from either Moscow or Washington. We'll keep you informed minute by minute.
Excuse me. Do you know what time Lieutenant Anderson usually arrives?
Depends on where he was the night before. If we're lucky, we'll see him before noon.
Thanks.
Look at that. Our friend, the plastic detective, is back in town. Congratulations on last night. Very impressive.
Hello, Detective Reed.
Never seen an android like you before. Model are you?
RK-800. I'm a prototype.
A prototype? Android detective. So machine's gonna replace us all. Is that it? Hey, bring me a coffee, dipshit. Get a move on!
I'm sorry. But I only take orders from Lieutenant Anderson.
Oh. When a human gives you an order, you obey. Got it?
Stay out of my way. Next time, you won't get off so easy.
Several sources report that CyberLife has provided Detroit police with a prototype detective android. Although police assistant androids have existed for several years now, this would be the first case of an android.
It's good to see you again, Lieutenant.
Oh, Jesus. Hank! In my office!
Certainly not this plastic prick.
Hank, you are seriously starting to piss me off. You are a police lieutenant. You are supposed to do what I say and shut your goddamn mouth.
You know what my goddamn mouth has to say to you?
Okay. Huh? Okay. I'll pretend like I didn't hear that. So I don't have to add any more pages to your disciplinary folder, because it already looks like a fucking novel. This conversation is over.
Jeffrey, Jesus Christ, why are you doing this to me? You know how much I hate these fucking things. Why are you doing this to me?
Listen, I've had just about enough of your bitching. Either you do your job or you hand in your badge. Now, if you'll excuse me, I've got work to do.
I'm very pleased to have joined the team. I can assure you I'll do my very best.
Close the door on your way out.
Have a nice day, Captain. I get the impression my presence causes you some inconvenience, Lieutenant. I'd like you to know I'm very sorry about that. In any case, I'd like you to know I'm very happy to be working with you. I'm sure we'll make a great team.
Hey.
Is there a desk anywhere I could use?
No one's using that one.
We really need the forensics.
A lot of people don't appreciate having androids around. I was wondering, is there any reason in particular you despise me?
Yeah. There is one.
You have a dog, right?
How do you know that?
The dog hairs on your chair. I like dogs. What's your dog's name?
What's it to you? Sumo. I call him Sumo.
You're a Detroit Gears fan, right? Denton Carter scored 53% of his shots from the three-point line yesterday. Did you see the game?
That's what I was watching at the bar last night.
Oh. If you have any files on Deviants, I'd like to take a look at them.
Terminal's on your desk. Knock yourself out.
Files. First dates back 9 months. It all started in Detroit and quickly spread across the country. An AX-400 is reported to have assaulted a man last night. That could be a good starting point for our investigation. Shouldn't let your personal situation hamper the investigation, Lieutenant.
You don't know what the hell you're talking about. So why don't you just run your program and shut the fuck up?
I've been assigned this mission, Lieutenant. I didn't come here to wait until you feel like working.
Listen, asshole. If it was up to me, I'd throw the lot of you in a dumpster and set a match to it. So stop pissing me off. But things are gonna get nasty.
Lieutenant, sorry to disturb you. I have some information on the AX-400 that attacked the guy last night. It's been seen in the Ravendale district.
I'm on it.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to wake you.
So it wasn't a nightmare?
No. No, it wasn't a nightmare. How about a nice warm bath? And then we can go out and try to get you something to eat. What do you say? Okay. I'll run you a bath.
You're pretty like that. You really look like a human now.
Your bath's ready.
Thanks, Michael. I'm joined by Corktown resident Todd Williams, who was violently attacked by his AX-400 around 11 p.m. last night. Todd, can you tell us what happened?
I was having dinner. I was minding my own business. The damn thing jumped on me. I managed to defend myself, but it went crazy. I thought it was going to kill me. So I fought it off, but it ran away.
Thank you, Todd. Disturbing news for android owners everywhere. Police have launched a search to find the android. Let's hope they find it fast.
It's not true. He's lying. He's the one who tried to hurt us. What are we gonna do? We have nowhere to go. And the police are looking for us now.
We can't stay here. We don't have any money. Do you have any family? Anyone who could help us?
No. It was just Dad.
That android yesterday, he gave me an address. He said we could get help there. Could be worth a try. We can't change the past, Alice, but we can decide the future. We're gonna pull through, and soon all this will just be a bad memory. Finish getting ready. I'll go out and find some food for you, and then we can get going.
Lieutenant Anderson, Detroit Police. Looking for a female android, robbed a store down the road last night. You seen anything?
An android? No, I don't take androids here.
Have you seen anyone that looks like this?
Fuck. I knew there was something weird about her. She came in last night. She was dressed normal, you know? There was no way I could tell.
Is it still here?
Yeah, probably. Room 28.
Thank you. Yeah, it's still at the motel. Says the uniforms are cordoned off the area. I have to do it.
You wait in the car.
Out of the question. I'm coming with you.
Listen, I'm tired of you talking back to me. You're a machine, so shut the fuck up and do what I say.
All I want is to accomplish my mission. I'm sorry if that upsets you.
You want to see the end of your mission? Stop busting my fucking balls.
It's gone.
okay?